We are starting today's vlog in our car, guys, because the intention was for us to pack up all of our dinner things and drive down to Frensham Ponds and have a big alfresco picnic to celebrate us hitting 100k. Woo! However, the weather is not on our side and it has started to
rain.
It's literally pouring. We have everything like all packed. The guys have their swimsuits on. We have towels, picnic blankets, drinks. We have the whole shebang. Unfortunately, Dad wasn't going to be able to join us because of work commitments, but we were going to go and celebrate and have like a really fantastic time. Frensham Ponds is like a huge pond filled with water with like a sandy bank. It's like a beach, isn't it, guys?
Yeah, it's,
nice.
It's got sand there.
Yeah, well. It's literally, you can... Sorry?
The one with the bridge.
No, no, no. Frensham Pond is the big pond one that you walk in. Do you remember the one that you said you nearly drowned in?
Oh,
yeah.
We went to Daddy last time.
Yeah, the one we went for a walk the other time and you weren't supposed to get wet, but you did.
Yeah.
Oh, and we've been in the car for so long debating whether to go that one of us have fallen asleep anyway. I can't believe it. It's like currently 20 to 5 and she is completely sparko. She has been moaning a bit today, hasn't she, guys?
So screaming all day.
Yeah, which I think was a sign of tiredness. So what to do? Plans have completely gone belly up, but we've got the food, so we are going to go inside and just have a picnic in our front room, I guess. Today has also been day two of Oliver rehearsals for Max, Jean, woo, and Elsie. Yeah. And Jean actually has some super exciting news, doesn't she, Else?
Yeah.
And I will leave her to tell you all about that.
Okay, so guys, yesterday while we were doing Oliver, about halfway through rehearsals, one of the directors, she'd been looking at me quite a lot, she'd been asking me some questions, and then she took me aside like halfway through and she said, how would you like to have a bigger part? What are you doing?
Sorry, I'm just getting some bags out from the boot. Sorry, no, guys. Sorry.
Okay. She said, how would you like to have a bigger part in Oliver? And obviously I said yes. And she said, okay, you can be a main dancer and Mrs. Bedwin.
Woo-hoo!
So I'm really excited, guys. I rehearsed my lines today and she said I'd done really, really well.
Yeah.
So I'm really, really happy about that. So yeah, guys, I have a main part in Oliver and I am in all four shows now.
Yeah, Jean's in all four shows. I'm only in two shows because there's a red Oliver and a green Oliver. And
yeah,
then...
probably because they're younger, yeah. But because I'm older, I'm in all four shows, guys. But I am really happy. I'm really happy that I got a big part. I'm so excited.
That's so good.
I've got a tiny little bit of a solo song. Just a little bit of a... I've got a little bit of Where Is Love that I have to sing. So yeah, guys, I'm just so happy about that. But I'm just so tired. My feet are in so much pain.
My legs are so much pain.
Yeah, my legs and feet are hurting so much from dancing.
So I have just put Olive into her bed. This is like really unusual for her to like fall asleep at this time of the day. So I'm thinking I'm just going to let her natural body clock like see its way through, because she obviously needs some sleep. Who knows what the night ahead holds, but I'd rather her be comfortable in her bed, nice and cool. And we shall see. It is actually movie night, so the whole day, evening, was not a complete fail because of the weather. But do you know what happens? Choosing a movie in our house is a nightmare. Guys, how long do we spend choosing a movie?
Like 1 hour.
Most of our time is spent choosing a movie.
You always actually pick a movie, but
no one can agree. That's the problem. Who mainly doesn't agree? Jude. It's you, Jude. You always go, oh, this is rubbish. And like the last week, the film that I chose last week, what was it called? Super 8?
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
How good was that film?
It was brilliant.
And how much was Jude laughing his head off? Oh, yeah. Jude was like, Then at the end, I said to him, did you enjoy the film? And what did you say?
Yeah, brilliant.
No, you didn't. You went,
it's all right.
It was a good film, wasn't it?
Says it's really good.
Jude, it was a good film. It was funny.
Yeah.
It was really good.
I just want to watch Deadpool or play Fortnite.
Yeah, well, it's family movie night, which means it's family movie time. Okay, so that's how you're going to be spending your evening with me, sitting very close next to you, watching a movie.
Elsie has not only lines, but songs and dances that she needs to perfect in a very short amount of time.
Yeah.
And you're already behind, aren't you?
I'm not really behind.
Okay, just, we need, she can do it, but she forgets bits. Apparently. Do you feel like you're giving it your all when you're singing? You really need to, like, don't hold back. I tried to tell Elsie, this is your shot. Do not care about who is looking at you, who else is around you, how self-conscious you feel. You just need to go for it, because the thing is, opportunities like this, they do not come round often. And like, there's so many people queuing up to take your place. You really just need to go for it, because you have got it. You know you have. When you're with me and we sing and you like belt it out and you have that confidence, you need to bring it there.
I'd do anything for you, dear. Anything for you, mean everything to me. I know that I'd go anywhere for your smile. Anywhere for your smile. Everywhere. I'd see.
Yeah. Do you feel more confident with that now?
Yeah. I also need to practice this part. And back again. I'd risk everything for one kiss. Everything is I'd do anything.
You need to go this, like, you know, like the feeling needs to come back. And back again. I'd risk anything for one kiss. Anything. Yes, I'd do anything. Anything. Anything for you. So you need to be like, for one kiss. You're like desperate.
Okay.
Go to Timbuktu.
And back again. I'd risk everything for one kiss. Everything. Yes, I'd do anything.
Anything?
Anything for you.
There we go. That was good, wasn't it, Jude? Like, Jude's like, ah. Wow, my sister can sing, guys.
We're going to the shop. Okay? Bye!
So guys, we have just arrived at Sainsbury's because Mum realised she needed a few bits, and hopefully we're going to be getting some stuff for movie night. So it's just me, Mum and Elsie.
Hi! For the last few hours, we were practising our singing for Oliver, and I'm feeling like much more confident now. We have it tomorrow then for 4 more days, and I'm so excited, guys!
I am as well. I've been practicing my singing with Mum, haven't I?
Yeah, how do you feel now?
I think it's been getting better. What do you think?
Yeah, you're really, really good.
Yeah.
You just need to relax, have confidence. I think it might be, do you find it hard singing with me?
Yeah, I find it hard singing around anyone though.
Yeah, you've always been like a private singer. I've heard you singing, but you kind of sing privately.
It's even in my room, or like extremely quiet.
And that's a huge difference, jumping to like singing with your mum or other family members and like with people of the public. So like, I wouldn't be too worried about it. I think you're doing really, really well anyway. I'm really proud of both of you. So, what snacks do you guys want? We haven't been to Sainsbury's for a really long time.
I don't really want anything like sugary. You know, there's like sugary, like sweets.
I really feel like sugary right now.
You don't want ice cream or anything?
Well, just like ice cream, but I don't really feel like fizzy sweets, you know, like fizzy laces.
Oh, Jude loves sweets.
No, that's what I don't want. I would like ice cream. I don't want fizzy laces. Those make me feel so sick.
I need to get... Oh, I've forgotten.
What?
Washing up liquid.
Yeah, we have none.
What was there? Was something else? No, I got toilet roll.
What else?
Daddy needs a nasal spray for his blocked up nose. Isn't Daddy's nose like blocked every single day? Yeah, Max's and Dad's. They got allergies.
I know.
They have to sit on the allergy table.
Like Elsie. Elsie's
I'm trying to like fit you both in, but when I've got you, I haven't got hair. And then when I've got hair, I haven't got you. It's crazy. No, there was something else.
What?
I can't remember. Oh,
remember when you're in there when you're looking around.
Yeah, hopefully. I have just remembered what I needed to get, guys, and it was coffee. I would have been really upset, so would Dad, if I had gone home without it and we didn't have any morning. Why are you smelling socks?
Socks.
Oh my god, oh my god. What?
What was it? It was a spider, wasn't it?
He was going to crawl on Elsie's foot. Oh, she didn't have shoes.
Well, he was on Elsie's foot.
Yeah, he was about to crawl on Elsie's foot.
Else.
I'm
going to
scream.
I don't want to get anything anymore.
Well, so you're smelling the socks?
Yeah.
It's really bizarre and weird. You can't be trusted with the trolley.
Because you're just skidding into people.
Yeah. Jean, ice cream. Look, frozen desserts. This way. I reckon Max is going to dab on stage.
If he, they said no dabbing, they actually said no.
Yeah. Right. This is not vegan. Where is the vegan section? There is a vegan one of those, but that's not it. Here, there's some... They've got the Cornettos up there. They've got some other cones. They've got lots of ice cream. They've got Chunky Monkey. I think all of them ones, though, have all got nuts in. Yeah. They look amazing. I think that's actually made with nuts. Let me just check. This fudge brownie is coconut, soy, almond. This is nice, though. Fudge brownie, Chunky Monkey, peanut butter cookie. They've all got nuts in there, Els. Every single one. See, these ones you could have, like strawberry, choco. I think these ones again have got salted caramel. That's almond. This one would be okay. Vanilla. Or you could have these things, like mango. Up the top there, mango. Or there's some Cornettos back there, but I think again that they've got nuts on.
Mango.
Sorry, babe. Manitra's got too many allergies.
I have gone for a lemon sorbet.
Yep, lemon sorbet, which is vegan.
It looks so good.
So what are you going to get, Jean, then?
We should get these ones and get two packs because everybody else wants them as well, aren't
they? Who?
Oh, yeah, nobody's out.
No, everyone's asleep.
Okay, yeah, that's fine.
Yeah, and then I might get one of these for Daddy and I to share. I'm going to get chocolate fudge brownie. Apparently Elsie is going to do something super funny. I very much doubt it's going to be funny. Quick, Jean's got frozen fruit. It's like really not funny. Oh, Jean's laughing.
I get it.
No, we're going.
I actually get it.
We're going.
I know what she's
You get it? Private joke. Come on then. So oh, washing up liquid. I need washing up liquid. Where? Let's go. It's a weird bottle, isn't it?
Yeah. Is it green?
Yeah, it's lemon and aloe vera. So our other one has run out. It's a plant, aloe vera plant. You know, the one that Papa always brings around. It's like big and it's got all the stuff inside. And it helps with sunburn.
A girl biting into and eating it.
Yeah.
Are you allowed to do that?
You can eat aloe vera as well. I don't think it tastes particularly nice.
Aloe vera.
But I like it on my skin. Aloe vera, say it.
Aloe vera. I thought it was called aloha vera.
No. Aloha. Yeah. That's how you say hello in Hawaii.
Is it?
Yeah. We are all done. We lost Jean for a hot minute, didn't we, Jean?
No, I was looking for you around the till. I didn't think you'd be at the till yet.
Yeah, we were at the till, and then Elsie wanted to go off and look for her, but then I thought I'd have two lost daughters, but then you found us, so
yeah.
Panic over, hey. Everyone got something that they can eat without getting
allergies.
Yeah, without getting sick. You lot need an early night, to be honest.
Why?
Because you've got to be there at 9:30. Jean can barely move. She's like, I'm so tired.
Weird.
Your legs are hurt and you're tired. You might be coming down with something. That's why I was worried that Ollie was coming down with something, which is why she fell asleep. She is still asleep as well, isn't she?
Yeah.
It's crazy. Think I should leave the trolley here or take it back?
I'll take it back.
Oh, I knew you were going to say that. So we just went live on Instagram, literally randomly. I was like, shall we go live, guys? Jean was like, no. Elsie was like, yeah. And then I was like holding the phone on the live like bit where you have to press
go live now. Elsie pressed it, and then I was trying to press cancel, then it said you are live, and I was like, there is no going back. And it actually turned out really good. We spoke to loads of you guys. If you are not following us on Instagram, come on over, because we are definitely going to do more lives. It was really good fun. And I love the like direct contact we have. You can ask me a question, I can ask, we can answer you straight away. You can ask any of us a question, we can like interact with you like straight away. I love that. So we will definitely be doing more, so come follow us over on Instagram. I will insert a link somewhere. Yeah, it was fun. So we spent a very long time out at Sainsbury's, didn't we? Like, we've been out for so long. It's now 9 o'clock, and I was hoping that these guys were going to get an early night. Oh, and all we got was ice cream and washing up liquid. Dad's gonna be like, where you been, Ty? We go inside and show everybody what we got.
Ice cream.
We bring goods, my friends.
We bring ice cream.
We bring goods.
We bring good.
We bring sweeties. Lovely sweeties.
Our control is broken, so Jude's letting me use his phone, but then it keeps on going, like closing up. Then he has to put his password in again, which is just ridiculous.
If I press the circle button, nothing happens.
No, it doesn't work.
We are hopefully going to be watching Justice League. Not really sure what it's about, but it looks exciting. I wanted something a bit calmer. This looks like it's actually full, packed jam full of action. What's the sorbet like? Is it good?
I think that's enough, quickly. Let's have a look.
I'm not getting all of those.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
What's it like?
It's so nice.
No, I don't want any. I got some, what did I get? Chocolate fudge brownie. What's it like, Jude?
Lovely.
Is it nice? Do you like it else?
Way better.
Is it sour?
Is it lemon?
Is it what, Max?
Lemon.
Yeah, it is. Right, guys, let's sit down. Sit down
and buy it.
Chill out. So I'm going to get out my chocolate fudge brownie and watch a movie with these guys and have as chilled out of an evening as we possibly can once these guys have calmed down and stopped like jiggling and wiggling around. Dad will be making his debut on our channel very, very soon, trust. So we will see you tomorrow. Bye guys.
Bye guys.
Bye guys.
Bye guys. Bye, guys.